I can't be the only one who thought this was real. Although this isn't sci-fi, latex special effects makeup is used in the movies and plays, but you may have even used it for Halloween. It's usually made up of ammonia, sulfur, and latex, and if it's removed anywhere where there is hair, it will be uncomfortable, and you can see some of the redness start to appear as she starts to peel it off. There is latex remover, but it is satisfying to watch her peel it off.